thing that she's not expecting, because if she can get in position, really powerful game. Best result she's had against her.
1-2.
Yeah, first point.
2-all.
Nice serve. Bigger crossover section to hit into.
Yeah, certainly taller than her opponent. And as we've seen so far,
qualifiers to a bit more used to the conditions. Really difficult.
3-4.
Yeah, that's. Wouldn't necessarily have that. That's five by far.
Nice control there from Diaz.
Yeah, we've had to turn off the lights where we are as well, just to make things a little bit easier.
Hard enough to play Diaz when you're playing your best. Don't want to give her anything. Any gifts. A lot of players use the shovel coming around the side of the ball.
5-7.
This is an earlier point. A couple of points ago.
Suffocating.
Oh, that's a third ball attack.
You can hide it a little bit more as well, which some players may try to do. I won't say who. Draw a opponent.
She's looking. 66% on serve. Much better there for Diaz. Pretty much double her opponent.
Almost more, even more important here.
11-5.
Well, very. Here as well. Probably feeling a little happier now with this start compared to the previous game.
Well, this is the thing about talent. It can be a burden in some ways if you don't center yourself. Training in Japan now for the T League.
Yes.
She's getting a lot of
go for table tennis.
Well, this is the thing, right?
We heard something there.
I mean, the crowd gets excited.
13 of the last 16 with her. So far that we've seen today.
I think the tie table tennis fans will be happy.
11-7, 13-11, 15-13. That was very now again for Diaz. She can just close us out.
8-5.
Getting caught.
Fraser and Kim Ha-young has also been.
How about Diaz?
Yeah, she hasn't been in there for a while actually.
She played?
No, not for
this is the thing. So maybe it's a transfer yet to be made. Because Diaz, I was speaking to her.
Oh, that just took her by surprise. Change it up a little bit, and that serve has done well again. Converts her first game point. Kim Ha-young, though, really has it all to do here. There it is. There's a bit of concern there. Just after she won that previous point.
Get yourself to a chiropractor. Because you're bent so much. Your posture has. This is Diaz's defense struggling in a lot of ways now. But straight away, she's got no chance.
There's the power of that backhand. Oh,
touch play. She needs to finish the rally as early on as she can.
Well,
five
on demand. There's that serve. Very important. Well, there's a long
switching direction of play.
Well, that timeout has been brilliant for him. Well, we did say it was kind of to mount a bit of pressure here on Diaz. This has been excellent. Those are the kind of shots that she was making. She seemed tentative in that one, Diaz.
Well, Diaz with all the shots she can play. Doesn't want to delay it. Doesn't want to make it more tight than it needs to be. She needs that discipline, I feel.
Does not want to risk this going to a fifth. Well,
should have played the backhand topspin more regularly. I feel like Diaz is getting drawn. She's got the power and class to do it, Diaz.
Well, you could see that she tried that with the early.
4-2.
She looks nervous, dear.
Huge shift in this match.
Present. Thinking about what could be is no good.
Wow, it's just not good.
Credit to Kim, though. I mean, she's been so disciplined here.
All very different now. This has been on an upward trajectory. Well, that's more like it. Well, on that serve again, she'll be happy. This is
seems like Diaz now winning the point as such. Even though she has been winning the point last week in Macau, she won it easily in the fifth. Good touch there from Kim.
It's been some good players.
Yeah.
1-3.
That's a gift.
As now, in terms of that momentum, 6-2, six of the last eight.
5-2.
Looking like it is going to be one-sided.
Six in the world then. Sorry, 21st in the world.
Obviously, Ton Ton is top seed here in the women's. Four and 7-5, massive.
Five, seven.
Putting him through the ringer.
Yeah, absolutely.
This has been such a mental match, hasn't it?
Mm. Saved for Kim. She's a cool performer, Kim Ha-young. That's another one, three in a row.
She's back.
Well, she's finally seen it through, Adriana Diaz. It feels like she's kind of limped across the line here.